Welcome to Rick Riley's World, where we look at Rick's vast collection. We're not looking at that thing, are we?
Oh, no, not that one. This one over here.
Oh.
There we go.
What we got? What is this?
It's one of them old, I think they call them internationals.
You mean corn binder?
Corn binder, yeah. Well, it's a 1970, 1210, four-wheel drive. I bought this from a gentleman by the name of Chris Brooks, who lives out in Washington State. I got up one night, couldn't sleep, got on Craigslist, and there it was. And
well, it don't look all that special. Why would you lose sleep? Is there some way, something you can do to rectify?
Well, I just thought it was
neat. We want to know.
I just thought it was kind of a neat-looking truck. But once I got it here, I think there's something wrong with the engine in it, though.
Really? Can we hear it?
Well, it's...
Is it a... Sound like a nut bucket of bolts?
If it'll start.
What in the world is that? You must have had nightmares.
Well,
thinking about that one.
Well, I seen this and it said it had this Detroit diesel in it, and I said, that's one you can't let get by. So I called Chris and we worked out a deal, and I had it hauled here. We've had it probably, I don't know, 6 years, 7 years. I guess the gentleman built it. That was originally a crate engine. It was originally a turbocharged also with a supercharger. Took the turbocharger off of it because the bypass tube that goes over top of the engine went under the hood, and he didn't want to cut the hood out.
Did you get that with it?
It's still out in Washington. I guess Chris has still got it. He said if he ever comes to the Nationals, he'd probably bring it with him.
Looks like a pretty respectable truck.
It's a good solid truck. It's got Allison automatic in it, air conditioning. Transmission's got a retarder on it. It's the transmission came out of a cement mixer. And it's just kind of a unique truck. You got big tank, fuel tanks on it. I guess they had a pretty good sized camper on it. It's fun to drive. You ain't gonna sneak up on nobody in it.
It's pretty clean. How long has it been here?
Probably 6-7 years anyway.
Well, how about taking us for a ride?
Well, let's go.
Thank you. me like it's singing a tune.
This would be a good one for Take Charity a ride in. You couldn't hear.
Oh. I see one thing wrong with it, one problem.
What's that?
It's not mine.
No.
Thanks for the ride.
You're welcome.
We'll catch you next time.
See you guys.